Hello everybody, it's Niklas and welcome to this new video. And in this video, I'm going to show you the best software that you can use if you want to work with interior design, if you want to create architecture, interior design, and you want to create render in real time, the best software that you can use. So concretely, you want to design anything, you want to design a house starting from a floor plan, you have different software that you can use and you can design, for example, the floor plan and have in real time directly the render. And this is the best software that I'm going to show you. It is also a software that you can use directly online. Subscribe to this YouTube channel if you like the content. First link on the description, I'm going to put complete course. So if you want to learn any of this software or online application, it will be on the first link on the description, the different complete course. So the first one is Sweet Home 3D. So you can go on their website, you will have different documentation, so extremely useful. You can work in 2D and after have automatically the render in 3D. You can just take a glance about the documentation, and the advantage is you have free versions, and you have also, if you want to have access to more, you have a possibility to have more furnitures, to have more libraries if you pay a subscription. But you can totally start with free version. You have the free version here, and you have also pay version. Concretely, the pay version, you have more furnitures, more element and more texture, but all the features that you can use for design will stay on the free version. So you can go on their website and I'm going to introduce the dashboard. So this is the dashboard of Home by Me. As you can see here, I'm for example on the creation and I made the design of a basic house. We have a living room, we have a bathroom, room number one, room number two. And as you can see, at the same time, in real time, you have the view in 2D and you have the view in 3D. You have different tools of conceptions, and when you go on the left, you have a library. Here I can have access to all the elements that I have. And as you can see, it's very convenient because you can make have amazing render. You can create HDRI render also of a house, but also of a room. You can also extend if you want to a garden because you have different features to create interesting garden, but we focus more on the interior design. So Home by Me will be one of my first choice for this type of work. So the second software that I'm going to introduce, it is Home by Me. So the first is Sweet Home 3D, very interesting. The second will be Home by Me. It is exactly the same type of principle and you can work in 2D and have access to a 3D view at the same time. One more time, you have a free version and you have a pay version. You can just take a glance on their website. You can discover the different type of features. And if I just come back here, you can see the offers. When I go directly on the offers, what are the plan? Concretely, you have a starter plan for free. The difference between the free and the premium version will be the number of projects, the number of images, because when you export your work, for example, if you use for free, you only have 3 high definition images or 9 standard definition images. So if you want to make high quality render at the end with unlimited, for example, definition, high definition images, different type of pack, you will be able to use a premium version. But one more time, you can create your conception with everything that you need for free, and for the exportation you have different type of plane that you can use. You can also compare all the plane features. So let's take a glance about the interface of Home by Me. So as you can see, it's a little bit different. We don't have too many tools. On the top left corner, concretely, you have different type of categories and you will be able to create wall, you will be able to insert window, to insert door, all these type of things, setting the different position and the different size. You will have also access to a library. As I explained, for example, here we have a library of material, library of texture, very powerful library, but you can also have access to different type of furnitures to integrate directly in your project. One more time, you will be able to switch from the 2D view to the 3D view. So this software is definitely very great. Also, if you want to work with interior design, you can extend also on the garden design. And we are going to continue with my third choice, and the third choice is Planner 5D. One more time, extremely convenient tool that you can use. And here you can go on their website, Planner 5D, and you will have access. You will be able to see the different type of features. And if I just go on the top, you can see upload a plane. And thanks to that, you can find, for example, you can just use a plane and automatically Planner 5D will recognize this plane to directly create for you just a base. This is something specific to Planner 5D, so this is why I wanted to show you. So after that, something that you need to do here, you can go on Get ID. I'm going to be agree, and you have trained as a pro, and concretely, you just need to subscribe. One more time, you will be able to have access to a totally free version. But if you want to have access to a powerful exportation in very high quality, you will have different type of pack that you will be paid after if you want to export your work in different type of quality. But one more time, if you want to use the different design tool, you want to use the materials, the libraries, the texture, all these type of things, you can use for free. And let's take a glance to Planner 5D. So this is the dashboard. And on this dashboard, one more time, not too many type of tools. You can see that you can switch to the 2D to the 3D view. You will have different type of conception tools to create walls, to create doors, to create windows. And after that, you will have different type of library organized in categories. So for example, here, I introduce just a sofa, so I search an item like a sofa, and I can put the sofa just here. You can, for example, in the furnitures, edit the wide, edit the depth, edit the height at your convenience. And one more time, you can, at the end, for example, create amazing render for room, for house, or also complete house and garden, because you have different features to work with garden or create also an amazing terrace. So this is my search choice. And I'm going to show you my last choice. My last very interesting choice is Floor Planner. One more time, you can go directly on their website. You can create an account. You can see the different features that they propose. It is also exactly the same type of principle. You can work in a 2D view, and then you can have access to a 3D view in real time. You can take a glance about the pricing here, and one more time, you can have access to all the floor planners features with full library access for free, just like this. But what will be the difference if you want to take a subscription? Concretely, it will be the number of exportation. You have different type of exportation. Concretely, you can have more project by default. You can have access also to a library of template if you use, for example, the plus version of the pro version. You can also use just a system of credit. If you don't want to subscribe to a version, you can just use a system of credit. But one more time, you can start with a basic plan and you can start for free. So let's take a glance about the interface of Floor Planner. One more time, not big difference, one more time. You have just different tools of conception. One more time, to create wall, to create door, to create window. One more time, you have access to a library, and in this library, you can add anything that you want in the different type of room. So if you want to focus on a bedroom, you want to focus on a kitchen, on a bathroom, on a living room, you have different type of categories to search properly the different furniture that you need. You can also work with materials, and you can work with texture. One more time, very convenient tool. You can switch 2D to 3D mode at any moment, and you can extend to a garden. So it's okay for that, and for this I'm going to put on the first link on the description, Sweet Home 3D, the complete course. So if you click on the first link on the description, you will have access to this page, and in Sweet Home 3D, the complete course, you will be able to see the number of lessons and the number of hours of video content. On the left, you have a course curriculum, and you can see the structure of the course to perfectly master Sweet Home 3D. Don't forget to click on Show More to have access to all the description of the course. So Sweet Home Sweetie, the complete course, first link on the description. Second link on the description, it is Home by Me, the complete course. So one more time, you have the video of introduction if you need. Here you can see the number of lessons and our video content. And on the left, you can see the course curriculum. Every time we see the different features, and every time at the end of the course, we can have a complete project with the creation of a house step by step with the different rooms and also with a terrace and a garden until the exportation and the views. And so this is Home by Me, the complete course, second link on the description, third link on the description, floor planner, the complete course. And you can see one more time a description with this video of introduction. You will be able to see the number of lessons and hours of video content. One more time, in the course curriculum, you can go on Show More, and on Show More, you will see all the structure of the course. And one more time, we have every time a project at the end of the course. So floor planner, the complete course, third link on the description. And on the fourth link on the description, I will put Planner 5D, the complete course. One more time, you can see a description of the course on the left with the course curriculum. Here you can find the number of lessons and hours of video content. Don't forget to go one more time on Show More to see all the modules and the sessions that you will be able to learn. And one more time, at the end of the course, complete project with house creation and garden creation using Planner 5D. So if you want to craft any interior design render in a very fast way with very interesting tool, powerful tool that you can use also for free, you can use this different software. For our next video, see you. Ciao, ciao.